This is a WXII 12 editorial by President and General Manager Hank Price.
If your household is like mine, you regularly receive calls from organizations wanting money. Some of these calls are perfectly legitimate, but not all. Some are boiler rooms that only give a fraction of your donation to the organization they claim to represent. Others are outright frauds. The problem is, how do you know if that person on the other end of the line is telling the truth? Here's a suggestion. If the charity sounds like something you want to support, ask them to mail you the request or ask for a website you can independently go to. If you're not absolutely sure who you are talking to, don't give them any money. If you'd like to check out organizations that call you, we've posted some resources to help at WXII12.com. There are many worthwhile and important charities that need our help. Let's make sure our donations actually go to them.